Welcome to Exploring the Cosmos in 2024. January. In a majestic display of engineering, the Vulcan rocket soars gracefully into the sky, carrying with it the promise of a new era of lunar exploration. This technological marvel, a result of collaboration between Boeing and Lockheed Martin, embarks on its historic journey to Sinus Visis, where the astrobotic lander eagerly awaits its rendezvous with the moon. Meanwhile, in Earth's orbit, the possible arrival of an eclectic crew at the International Space Station is glimpsed, with representatives from Italy, Sweden, and Turkey ready to expand the horizons of space exploration. Two destinations, one goal: uncovering the secrets of the cosmos. February. Japan's lunar lander, SLIM, prepares to defy gravity and conquer the lunar surface. Meanwhile, NASA's Juno mission delves into the mysteries of Jupiter, exploring its storms and hidden secrets in the depths of its vast atmospheres. But the exploration doesn't stop there. Intuitive Machines gears up to launch its lunar lander, while Japan's powerful H-3 rocket readies to ascend into the skies, carrying with it the future of space exploration. Two continents, four missions, a universe of possibilities to discover. March. The NISAR mission, a joint effort between NASA and ISRO, is on the verge of embarking on its journey to unravel the secrets of Earth's surfaces. Equipped with cutting-edge sensors, this exploration spacecraft will seek to understand the complexities of our terrestrial landscapes and ice layers. In another celestial corner, a penumbral eclipse will illuminate the skies over America and parts of East Asia. This phenomenon, where the moon passes through Earth's penumbra, will offer a fleeting yet captivating spectacle. April. A pinnacle of space exploration looms with the potential flight of Polaris Dawn, carrying intrepid private astronauts on board. This event marks a milestone, allowing visionaries like Jared Sackman, founder of Shift 4, to elevate the space experience to new heights. As the spacecraft traverses the skies, North America braces for an unparalleled celestial show, a total solar eclipse. In this cosmic ballet, the moon will completely eclipse the sun, temporarily plunging the Earth into shadow. A phenomenon that invokes admiration and awe, this eclipse will remind us of the majesty of the universe and the audacity of those seeking to explore it beyond known limits. May. China has embarked on an exciting lunar odyssey with the launch of the Chang'e 6 mission, headed to the mysterious far side of the moon. This ambitious initiative aims to unveil new secrets about our natural satellite, pushing human exploration to uncharted frontiers. Simultaneously, in the Earth's sky, a fascinating celestial spectacle is approaching, the Eta Aquarids meteor shower. Originating from the remnants of Halley's Comet, this meteor shower offers an impressive display of fireballs streaking across the night sky, creating a captivating cosmic show. While humanity expands its lunar horizons, nature also provides us with the opportunity to marvel at the ephemeral beauty of shooting stars, reminding us of the vastness and interconnectedness of the cosmos. June. As Earth performs its cosmic dance, we approach the summer solstice, a magical moment where the northern hemisphere tilts toward the sun, immersing us in extended days and short nights. This phenomenon, scientifically marking the beginning of summer, unleashes the exuberance of the warm season. Nature radiates, unleashing a symphony of colors and sounds as life flourishes in all its magnificence. In this celestial choreography, the summer solstice becomes an invitation to celebrate the energy of the sun and the vitality that pervades our surroundings. It's a time to appreciate the abundance of nature, immerse ourselves in seasonal renewal, and connect with the harmony flowing through the cosmic cycles that guide our planet. July. At a unique moment in our orbital journey, Earth reaches its aphelion, its farthest point from the sun. This phenomenon, coinciding with the Northern Hemisphere's summer, reminds us of the cosmic dance that defines our seasons and natural cycles. Meanwhile, in the night sky, two meteor showers offer an unparalleled celestial spectacle. The Southern Delta Aquarids, originating from Halley's Comet, and the Alpha Capricornids, traversing the firmament from the constellation Capricorn, dazzle with their procession of shooting stars, painting the sky with fleeting flashes of light. It is a reminder of the ephemeral beauty and grandeur of the universe, inviting us to marvel at the majesty of cosmic phenomena that unfold beyond our earthly realm. August. The ESCAPADE mission emerges as a milestone in Martian exploration, with two small spacecraft, Blue and Gold, sent by the Berkeley Space Sciences Laboratory, ready to study the magnetic bubble around the red planet. While attention focuses on Mars's reddish sky here on Earth, we prepare for an equally impressive celestial show, the Perseid meteor shower. Every year in August, Earth traverses the remnants of the Swift-Tuttle comet, giving rise to one of the most dazzling events in the astronomical calendar. The Perseids, with their bright and swift trails, remind us of the transience of existence and the majesty of the cosmos. September. In a play of lights and shadows in the firmament, a partial lunar eclipse approaches, a fascinating event where the moon will slide partially through the shadow cast by Earth. This celestial spectacle, taking place in the Western Hemisphere, invites us to contemplate the cosmic dance between our planet and its faithful companion, the Moon. Meanwhile, on Earth, the autumn equinox marks the moment when the sun is directly over the equator, heralding the season of change and transformation. Days and nights balance in perfect harmony as nature prepares for the arrival of cool winds and the golden hues of autumn. October. The cosmos gears up to dazzle us with a double celestial exhibition. On one hand, Europe and NASA prepare their missions, ERA and Europa Clipper, respectively, to explore the mysteries of our neighbor Jupiter and its icy moon, Europa. These missions promise to reveal cosmic secrets that challenge our understanding of the universe. Meanwhile, on the celestial stage, the Tsuen-Shan Atlas comet approaches Earth, offering a unique and fleeting celestial show. Accompanying this event, the Orionid meteor shower paints the night sky with bright and swift flashes, leaving a trail of wonder and admiration in its wake. November. In the November sky, an astonishing cosmic show awaits, the Leonid meteor shower. This celestial phenomenon peaks in the middle of the month as Earth crosses the orbit of the Temple-Tuttle comet, leaving behind a radiant trail of shooting stars. The uniqueness of this year lies in the swiftness of the Leonids, moving at an extraordinary speed of 44 miles per second. Although lunar brightness may challenge visibility, dedicated observers still have the opportunity to marvel at the intensity and length of the luminous tails that characterize this meteor shower. December. In December, the cosmos presents us with two fascinating celestial events. First, the Geminids light up the night sky with their display of bright and colorful meteors. Originating from the asteroid 3200 Phaethon, these shooting stars offer a stunning spectacle, reaching their peak intensity in the middle of the month. As we marvel at this phenomenon, the winter solstice marks the beginning of the coldest season in the Northern Hemisphere. It's the moment when Earth is farthest from the sun, ushering in shorter days and longer nights. Additionally, the Ursids, another notable meteor shower, illuminates the sky during this month. Originating from the Tuttle asteroid, these shooting stars are known for their appearance near the Ursa Minor constellation. Although lunar brightness may challenge visibility, patient observers can enjoy this celestial show. In the realm of space exploration, Rocket Lab prepares for the possible launch of a small probe to Venus. This exciting project could mark the first private mission to another planet, taking us beyond Earth's confines and closer to understanding the mysteries of Venus. If you enjoyed the content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.